Okay, so today we are continuing our English exit interviews at Rangsit University International College, and right now we have Nita. So Nita, how are you today?
I'm fine.
Fine, okay. Oh,
So, like,
nervous.
nervous
Oh,
a little
don't be
bit.
nervous. You'll do fine. Okay. So, Nita, can you please tell me about your family?
Okay, well, my family has my mom, my father, me, and my youngest brother. And nowadays I live with my mom at the province with my young brother, and my father is not live with us. He live in the city alone, yeah, because he need to work in the city. So I live only three people. Only me, my young brothers, and my mother. My father is policeman, yes. And my mom, she is seller, and it can call like she is a super, like my super mother,
Okay.
yeah. Because she pay for school, pay for university for me and my younger brother. And yes, she work hard and she's strong. And she's maybe 13 years old. Yes.
See.
Yes, and my younger brother, he is 12 years old. He study at grade 6. Yes, and he's very smart, and he very respectful to me, to my family. Yes,
Okay.
that's
Okay,
it.
very good. So tell me, Nita, what are some of your responsibilities?
I have some responsibility like spending money, like yes, I need to have a responsibility because I have to study abroad, so I don't want to like spend a lot of money too much to buy, yeah, to buy not to buy something that don't have yes, and I need to like to learn away far from home to take care of myself.
Okay, all right.
Yeah.
Now tell me, if there was one thing about you that you could change, what would you want to change?
I think maybe I want to change. One thing that I want to change is maybe sleep early at night, because every day I always go to bed late, like
Oh my
2
goodness.
a.m. Yes. So I when I wake up, I feel like not fresh at all because I don't get sleep enough.
Okay, all right.
Yes.
Okay, so now I know now you're studying abroad. You've been studying abroad in Thailand for the past year,
Thailand.
but ha have you ever
Yeah.
studied abroad before that?
No, I haven't. I have
Okay.
not.
All right, and so next
Yeah.
question is, so if you could travel to any country in the world, which country would you most want to travel to?
I want to travel. I want to travel to Korea because, yes, like I am a fan of
Oh wow.
K-pop, so yes, I want to go there to meet like yes some K-pop star, and I want to visit the country because I saw on like on the social media, it's so very beautiful and have a lot food to eat, like spicy food like that, yeah.
Okay. So next question is why did you decide to study in Thailand?
I decided to study in Thailand because it can, yes, we can say that it's my neighbor's country. Yeah, because Thailand and Cambodia is near each other. So yes, when I have some holiday at university, I can like go back to my country, come back to Cambodia, because we not spend a lot of time to travel back. So yes, and it doesn't spend too much money, because food thing is not expensive. Yes, and that's
okay.
It.
All right, so next question is, so how has Rangsit University International College helped you to develop your English skills?
I think Rangsit International College helped me to develop like speaking, because I meet like all the foreigner, so I need to speak like English. Because I cannot speak Thai, so I use English to speak with each other, to like to teacher, to my friend, and yes, I meet new friend that they come from another country, and
okay, all right. So how about next question is, so I know right now we're having to learn, you guys are having to learn online, but how would you describe your student life at Rangsit University?
I have spent 3 months to study at Rangsit University before COVID-19 outbreak. So yes, I think I meet a lot of new people, new teacher, new friend, and I have freedom when I study at Rangsit, and then I know about how the university life. Yes.
Okay. All right. Good. So next question is, can you tell me what are some of your short-term goals?
My short-term goal is I want to go back to university to study at class, to meet my new friend, and I want to COVID-19 and
yeah,
like appear, yes, and yes, I want to come back to Thailand, because now I'm in Cambodia. I really miss Thailand and university and my old friend and teacher so
okay,
much.
Okay, all right. So we have one more question. Now, can you tell me about some of your long-term goals?
My long-term goal is I want to finish university, graduate university, and get a job in Thailand, like in Suvarnabhumi Airport, because my major is tourist. So yes, I want to have a good job in Thailand.
Mm-hmm. All right, okay, very good. All right, so Nita, you did a good job today, but we're finished for today, and hopefully I'll see you next term, okay?
Yes.
Okay. All right.
Thank
okay.
you.
So bye-bye.
Bye-bye.